We're here. The way up is the way down. The way forward is the way back. And the end of all of our exploring will be to return to where we started. And know that place for the first time. Do you remember? Basketball in the driveway? Basketball booted onto the roof. Basketball booted into the field. It's kind of overgrown now, Pat. Lots of holiday times. The family dogs. Barnaby and Tobias. Great memories. Wait a minute. It's Pat's birthday. I gotta go see what he got. I wonder what he got. Pat, what'd you get, Pat? What'd you get? Did you get some new cars? I think you maybe got some new cars, Pat. We're gonna have to go play in the basement now, Pat. Then you can tell me what you got. So I think you know where I am now. I think you remember it well, as a matter of fact. Now I wonder, was it the Pepsi boy we used to see here or the Pepsi man? I'm not really sure. But I do remember Bazooka Bubblegum. You remember that Kool-Aid powder in those straws that we used to like? And the biggest candy bars ever. What's wrong with people nowadays? Hey, let's look over here and see if there was a Polar King. Off in the distance, I think that's where it was, where Bro and Sis Halcomb worked for a summer or so. I think he gave us a few free ice cream cones, right? Now, do you remember as kids, when we used to eat down in the ice cream cone to the bottom of the crunchy cone, and there was an area there that we called the prison? Craigie Lamar loved that. The hours we spent in Boehma's lower lot. Wiffle ball, football, other pastimes. Sometimes we climbed these trees behind me. And I remember once looking out at the cars going by and thinking someday I would be driving one. And that day came and I was the driver once. And I saw kids in those very same trees playing. And I realized the circle had closed. The Lamars. The fort in the backyard. Watching Looney Tunes with Mr. Lamar on a weekend morning after sleeping overnight. And the annual Halloween skits in the garage. When Wendy Peterson cried as I arose as Frankenstein. That's right. Franco-American. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. And the damn bell ringing when I had to come home. God, I hated it. But I could always spare five, right? Where am I now? Ah, yes. The Pruitts. Kelly was our buddy, and those brothers had shows in their own basement at their house, too. And I always thought they had a secret time machine or something like that, a portal to another dimension under their stairs where they would disappear. Do you remember? And I think the days in the field were probably some of the best. Hay bale forts, the bike trail in the woods. It was right about here that we went in. Even the houses look older now that are in the old field. Playing army? Blah, blah, you're dead, Halcomb. The Pruitt brothers, again, telling us they had a secret underground fort in the field. I never found it. I remember hiding in the tall grass. You know, somebody wise once said that there once came a day when you left your house to play in the neighborhood with your friends for one last time, but we didn't know it. When I have ceased to break my wings against the faultiness of things and learned that compromises wait beyond each hardly open gate, when I can look life in the eyes, grown calm and very coldly wise, life will have given me the truth and taken in exchange my youth. Happy birthday, Pat. What'd you get?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Do you remember?
I remember. That's right. I do remember. Yeah. I do remember. Oh yeah. Yeah. We all remember. I think this is the part where the credits come out of the cement. Scottia and Craigia were played by the Lamar brothers. The Pruitts by the Pruitt brothers. The Pepsi Man was played by the Pepsi Boy. Oh yeah. I remember.
Wait, a helicopter? Maybe he'll land if I'm injured.